When most people hear the word snow, they grimace. But for Christine Balestrieri and Nick Vita, who took on the American Berkey Beener Skate 50K on Saturday, this is exactly what they wanted.
I just felt happy the whole time, which I think is what you want.
Balestrieri and Vita aren't strangers to the largest cross-country skiing race in North America. This is Balestrieri's third time racing and Vita's second. They say they were happily surprised by the trail conditions this year.
So it was cold and really packed down, which is good for skate skiing.
Sinking in too much as you skied along, which was great. And it wasn't slushy. And the turns you didn't wipe out in because they weren't icy.
Just days after snow and freezing temperatures, the sun came out just in time.
And especially it's freezing. And people are like, yes, I'm gonna go stand outside when it's freezing and cheer on all my friends, which I think makes it a hearty folk.
Yeah.
The sunny skies was great for the thousands of spectators lining the fences.
And I think living in Minnesota or Wisconsin or Michigan, it's nice to see them coming out. That excites me.
And even better for those gliding their way from Cable, Wisconsin, all the way to Hayward.
It just sort of brightens everything up. And it sort of goes hand in hand with obviously skiing. And I think it just was really a blessing.
Making this year's American Berkey Beener for Balestrieri and Vita one they won't forget.
I call it like the Boston Marathon of cross-country skiing. There's just like energy everywhere, good Midwestern folks that are really happy. Like I don't think, and it's all walks of ages.
And that was our reporter Cara Kopp with that story. The results are in for the 2023 Berkey Classic 53K and Skate 50K. For the Berkey Skate, in first place was 32-year-old David Norris from Colorado. Second place went to 30-year-old Gerald Agnellet from France. And third place went to 24-year-old Francis Izquierdo-Bernier from Canada.
As for the Berkey Classic, first place went to 28-year-old Scott Hill from Canada. Second to 26-year-old Ian Tortia from Michigan, and third place went to 25-year-old Evan Wetzel from